If you've been on my server or any other server, you probably might have come across these things. These channels that automatically post tweets from a Twitter account. This is really handy for those who might not have a Twitter account or just don't bother themselves opening Twitter. And today, I'll show you exactly how you can make this amazing webhook that automatically posts the latest tweets from any Twitter account in existence. It doesn't have to be yours. Before we get into that, make sure to join my Discord server that is linked down in the description. Also, if this video ends up being helpful, I highly recommend subscribing. It's free and you'll always be greeted with amazing Discord videos every week. With that out of the way, let's get straight into the video. Alright, so I have my test server right here with a fresh channel called Tweets. I want the tweets from my Twitter account to be posted on this channel automatically. How do I do that? Well, let me show you. First, you have to make a webhook. It's really simple. I'll go into the channel settings of hashtag tweets channel and click on integrations. Next thing you want to do is click on create webhook. Now you can set the name and profile picture of this webhook however you like. It's totally up to you. I'm just gonna use this. Copy your webhook URL because you're gonna need it later. Now, the next part. You have to come to this website called IFTTT.com. Create an account. You can do so by typing your email here or just logging in with Google, which is what I'm gonna do. Then you want to come to the homepage. You might not see any applets here right now. This one is for my server. I'm gonna create another one. By the way, IFTTT stands for if this, then that. Pretty cool, right? Click on add. And search for Twitter. Click on the Twitter icon. Then you want to find this card where it says new tweet by specific user. Click on that card and you should see this. Here you want to type the username of the account that you want the webhook to send the tweets of. For me, it's Roonie2021. Please follow. Next, click on create. Now click on then that. This time you want to search webhooks and click on the webhook card. Then click make a web request. Now paste the webhook URL that you copied previously. By the way, don't even try using this webhook link for spamming. I'm gonna delete this as soon as the video goes live. For the method, click on post. And for the content type, select application JSON. And for this body part, I have something for you in the description of this video. Paste this on the body field. Here you want to change Roonie2021 to your username. After that, you can click create action. It should take you here. As you can see, it's saying if new tweet by specific user, make a webhook request. Now you can click continue and click finish. And that's pretty much it. Keep in mind that it's not instant, meaning if you're using the free version, it can take minutes or even hours sometimes, very rarely though, to post it on the channel. Which isn't a deal breaker because come on, this thing is beautiful and it really makes your server more pretty. Alright guys, that's pretty much it for today. If this was helpful, leave a like and make sure to tell me what video should I make in the comments below. With that, I'll see you on my next video.